We made it. Where are we?
Moab.
We're in Moab. 27 and a half hours of driving, dragging three razors. I'm going to talk about it all the time, just so we're clear.
We appreciate it.
Yes, we do. It's a beautiful day today. Got the trailer parked here in front. Luckily, we didn't have to move it. It's early, earliest we've ever got started. All the machines are here. We're all here.
You know why it's early? Because we didn't have a campfire.
Yeah, that's true. We didn't party last night. We're about to do this, baby. Moab 2020.
I was just about to say that. I mean, incredible, dude.
I was telling Ruth, I'm so glad we don't live here because if we'd be anywhere near, it would be congested.
Right, and we would never get any work done.
I mean, this is like just awesome.
No.
listen. Right side up. I don't want to hear any bitching about the camera footage being upside down. Tell yourself that. Say, I will not tell Chris that his footage is upside down. Now we're right. Now it's doing the right. Sorry about the 999 pictures. That wasn't my fault.
The other dumbass don't know how to use this thing. It looks like it's pointing up a whole lot.
Yeah. Is this up all the way? Yeah, it is. It's up all the way.
It feels like it needs to go down to me.
Is
this good?
Yeah, it's
alright. Okay.